Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to animate vertices in Blender. This is the default scene in Blender. I will use the default strip for animating the vertices. Now we can select the cube and go to edit mode. Make sure that we select the vertex selection, and then I select one vertex, and then press shortcut Ctrl H. We can choose put to new object. Click it, and then an empty is created. Next, we can go back to Object and select an empty. Next, we can animate the empty. We can use the object property and set the keyframe for the first second, and then we can move to the next second, for example, 80. And then we can move down the empty and set another keyframe. So we can go back to first frame and play the animation. So we animate the vertex. If you want to animate more vertex, we can select the cube again and go to edit mode. And then I select two vertices and press Ctrl H again. And then I assign to both. We can choose the empty that we set before. So we can go back to object mode and then go back to first second. And then we can play the animation. So we move the two vertices. So this is how we can animate vertices in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.